Why aren't we at doors yet?
Because Bateman won't give the maitre d' head.
Too stony on the rocks.
These aren't good anymore. It's a cash bar. It'll be $25.
You're a fucking ugly bitch. I want to stab you to death and then play around with your blood.
Silly. Forget it. I'll make them.
No, I'll do it.
No, no. Be a doll and just get me a mineral water, okay?
You look nice today.
Don't wear that outfit again.
What? I didn't hear you.
I said, do not wear that outfit again. Wear a dress, a skirt, or something.
You don't like this, I take it.
Come on. You're prettier than that.
Thanks, Patrick.
I'm not here. And high heels. I like high heels.
Are you trying to say bleachy?
Oh my God.
Two things. One, you can't bleach a cheroot. Out of the question.
Two,
I can only get these sheets in Santa Fe. These are very expensive sheets, and I really need them.
If you don't shut your fucking mouth, I will kill you.
Now listen, I have a lunch meeting at Hubert's in 20 minutes with Ronald Harrison, and I need those sheets cleaned by this afternoon. Listen, I cannot understand you. This is crazy. You're a fool. I can't cope with this. Stupid bitchy. Understand?
Patrick? Hi, Patrick. I thought that was you.
Hello. This is...
Isn't it ridiculous coming all the way up here? But they really are the best.
Then why can't they get these stains out? I mean, can you talk to these people or something? I'm not getting anywhere.
Oh, what are those?
Oh, well, it's cranberry juice, cranapple.
Really?
Listen, if you could talk to them, I would really appreciate it. I'm really late. I have a lunch appointment at Hubert's in 15 minutes.
Hubert's? That moved uptown, right?
Well, oh boy, listen, I've got to go. Thank you, Victoria.
Maybe we could do lunch one day next week. You know, I'm downtown.
I don't
Wall
know,
Street
Victoria. I'm at work
now.
All the
well,
time.
Well, what about a Saturday?
Next Saturday?
Sure.
Can't, I'm afraid. I'm at a matinee of Les Mis. Listen, I've really got to go. Oh, Christ, I'll call you.
Okay.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Let me guess. Valentino Couture.
Uh-huh.
You look so soft.
Your compliment was sufficient, Louis. New card. What do you think?
Whoa. Very nice. Look at that.
Picked them up from the printers yesterday.
Good coloring.
That's bone. Impressive. Very nice. Let's see Paul Allen's card.
Thickness of it. Oh my God. It even has a watermark.
Something wrong? Patrick? You're sweating.
Why don't you get a job? What's your name?
Al.
Speak up, come on.
Al.
Get a goddamn job, Al.
Oh, thank you, mister. Thank you. You're out. I'm cold out here. It's...
You know what a fucking loser you are?
What?
I have all the characteristics of a human being. Flesh, blood, skin, hair. But not a single clear, identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust. Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why. My nightly bloodlust has overflowed into my days. I feel lethal, on the verge of frenzy. I think my mask of sanity is about to slip.
Hey, McCloy, what do you say?
Hey, Hamilton, have a holly jolly Christmas.
I've been here the entire time, you just didn't see me.
Say hello to Snowball. Snowball says, Merry Christmas, Patrick.
What is it?
It's a little baby
isn't it? It's the Vietnamese pot-bellied pig.
My darling pets.
Don't you? Don't you?
Stop scowling, Patrick. You're such a Grinch.
Mistletoe alert. I like to dissect girls. Did you know I'm utterly insane?
Great tan, Marcus. I mean, really impressive. Where do you tan?
Salon.
Evelyn. Great ass. Goes out with that loser Patrick Bateman. What a dork.
Another martini, Paul.
The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. Hey, Paul! Try getting a reservation at Dorsia now, you fucking stupid bastard! You fucking bastard!
Naked, and he was standing up on the table, he had no clothes on.
Is that you?
No, Lewis, it's not me. You're mistaken. What is it?
Patrick.
Yes, Jean?
There's a Mr. Donald Kimball here to see you.
Who?
Detective Donald Kimball.
Send him in, I guess. Now, John, you've got to wear clothes in proportion to your physique. There are definite do's and don'ts, good buddy, of wearing a bold-striped shirt. A bold-striped shirt calls for solid-colored or discreetly patterned suits and ties. Yes, always tip the stylist 15%. Listen, John, I've got to go. T. Boone Pickens just walked in. Just joking. No, don't tip the owner of the salon. Okay, John? Right? Got it. Sorry about that.
Hi. I'm Donald Kimball.
Hi. Pat Bateman. Nice to meet you.
Sorry to barge in on you like this. I know how busy you guys can get.
So, what's the, topic of discussion?
Nice. Very nice.
Thanks. Listen, you'll have to excuse me. I have a lunch meeting with Cliff Huxtable at Four Seasons in 20 minutes.